Well, one of the advantages would be having a close bond with her as a mom as well as my coach. So some things that I wouldn't feel comfortable with other coaches, I guess, about my own game because I don't know how like harsh they would be towards, how what some of my weaknesses are. Like sometimes I get down on myself. They might not take that as well as like my mom would take it because she understands me. So, but advantages, what are some advantages? Advantages would probably be she gets extra excited if I do something that I know I've been working on in practice or something. She'll get more excited than sometimes I would get about it. So I have that extra like fan on the side of the court with me. So she's like my personal fan.
It's just an honor to be able to give back to my daughters the experiences that I've had playing basketball and the experiences in coaching when they were little and I was still coaching someone else. So it's just an honor to be able to give back everything that I've learned throughout the years and even playing to my own seed. Just the advantage of having hard work. And I know what hard work looks like and I know when she's not working hard. And I also able to give her the knowledge of the game that goes on behind the scenes. Everybody looks at skill and ability, but without the knowledge of the basketball game and what's going on the floor, that skill and that ability won't take you as far as if you have that knowledge of the background of basketball.
Probably that practice and hard work will get you where you want to go because she always tells me if I want to be able to play at a college level, like she did, you have to apply yourself and you have to work hard towards that goal. If you don't and you like let others do more than you, you won't make it that far because you don't have that. You don't have the pride in you that says, okay, if I want to go this place, I have to work hard, I have to practice, I have to apply myself, I have to do what others don't to be at a level where not most people make it.
I think our relationship is pretty good, especially on the court. She's the life of the party, as I always say at home. Everybody thinks she's so serious, but at home she's the jokester. But she brings that seriousness when she steps on the floor. She understands what time it is. She understands there is a place and a time for everything. And I think that leadership on the floor has enhanced her as a whole person, developing into the person that she has developed. And I think, and I'm very proud of her, and I'm proud of our bond. And I think that bond that a mother and daughter has on the court and off the court is special. Not everyone has
Yeah,
it.
I would say we're pretty close because she said I'm a jokester. She's more of a serious person. So, opposites do attract. And I think that most of the time, if I'm not doing anything, I'll go in her room. I'll just like lay on her or something. We're pretty close. We talk about anything, basketball, socially related, or, if I have any questions about schoolwork or homework or anything, I usually come to her about it. I don't really like, we just have that bond where we're just together all the time.
It's going to be a little adjustment, but I've been in that place before where I haven't been able to coach, my daughter. So I think I'll adjust pretty well, because it's still the same. Practice is still the same. Game schedule is still the same. The layout for hard work is still the same. So not too much adjustment. Just going to be sometimes having looking down there and not seeing number three. It's going to be just a little adjustment.
Yeah, I think that's the kind of adjustment that I'm going to have to make. Like during a game or during practice, I can't just say, oh, mom, I don't understand something. It's okay, that's not my mom. Okay, so I have to, like, sometimes, okay, coach, this is what I had to, like, she and had to explain to him the things that I struggle with that he wouldn't already know because he hasn't, been around me that much. And just having that kind of bond with my mom as well as my coach wouldn't be the same as a college coach because we really don't know each other that well. But when I get there, I'm gonna put my, the best step forward and get to try to know him so and so he can get to try to know me. So we can have that bond, that me and my mom share.